guys. Today, it's kind of like an errand day. Finally, I had to fix Casey's iPad. I've been wanting to fix that for over a month now. And now, and then after that, I'm gonna go do just fix my nails. And then I'll go pick up Brian and, you know, fix him dinner and all that. Stick around and I hope you enjoy the video. Finally able to buy, oh not buy, replace it, because to buy one of these is pretty expensive. It's roughly about $400, and I didn't know that you could actually replace your iPad for about more than half the value of the original price. I mean, that is great. As long as you have your Apple ID, you should do just fine. So, which is exactly what I did, but in this case, I actually used my sister's Apple ID, and I was able to get a brand new iPad, like a mini iPad, and for half the price, which is great. So, I just wanted to let you guys know that you could do that in case you were not aware of, and yeah, hope that's helpful. I'm so glad I was able to get this, really.